Yo, what's happening, guys? This is Yakuza Judgment. I got this game earlier this week, just at the end of the PlayStation sale, actually, the winter sale. And I honestly want a detective game. I really like detective style games, and this is, it's got some detective elements in the gameplay, apparently. I've played a few Yakuza games. I'm a little bit put off by the fact that there's so many of them and I don't know where to start. Whereas I've been told and I've read up that this game is like a separate story in isolation. There are some callbacks and some cameos, but you can play the game without having any knowledge of the Yakuza series. So that's kind of what really appealed to me for this game. So I'm going to play through it as much as I can. Hopefully we'll get the game done. I think it's going to be a pretty long series if we keep it up. But yeah, let's see. Here we go. A new game. I am actually playing this on PS5. I don't think the PS5 gives this any kind of performance boost, maybe apart from loading times, possibly. I'm not sure. But I don't really have anything to go by because I've not played it on a PS4, so I have no barometer. Also about this game has English dialogue also, which was another thing that appealed to me. So if you're put off by lots of text and then the occasional Japanese dialogue with subtitles, then this game doesn't have that.
Yes. Yes, I understand completely. We'll absolutely be able to help you out with that. I guarantee you.
Alrighty.
Oh, you must be talking about Yagami. Absolutely. We appreciate any interest you might have.
Is this me? Am I the main? Is this Yagami? I'm Yagami? We're a lawyer, okay? Takayuki Yagami.
Wow. You know, must be so nice to be a rock star. Right, Celery-chan?
Gendala, sorry speaking. Yes, Yagami is currently employed by our firm.
Everyone wants a piece of Yagami.
Same bullshit all day. Guess everyone wants a lawyer who can win, huh? Yagami sensei.
I mean, that's kind of how it works, right? Masamichi Shintani, all right. Doesn't seem too happy.
Hey, throw me a bone. I never would have won without a hand from these two.
Of course you wouldn't have. 99% of these cases end up in convictions. It makes an acquittal a big deal, even if it was just luck.
Right, the rest of Yakuza judgment is installed. That's a bonus.
Makes even a former gangster look good.
Hey,
guess so.
We're clean.
Wipe that grin off your face. You think you're better than us?
I'm no saint.
Could have fooled me. You know, you're not gonna win all of them. Trust me, pal. My record's not. Are you listening?
Of course. I get the message.
Well.
This guy would be annoying as shit to work with.
Yeah, you bet. He's more experienced.
Are you hearing that?
No.
Now I'm getting tossed your goddamn leftovers.
Shut up, man.
Okay, and you're sure?
He's as skilled as they come, trust me.
But,
well,
that just can't be right.
He hasn't won any cases. You know how rare that is?
Oh, that's gonna hide.
Haven't you heard 99.9% of criminal court cases end with the defendant behind bars? Pretty ridiculous, right? What? Well, you still want Yagami, though.
Man, I am so done.
Hey, can it?
Yes. Yes. And you're absolutely sure. I understand. I'll tell him.
Who was that?
Shit's gone down.
Another call for Yagami Sensei.
Big whoop.
But the client is Shinpei Okubo.
Mm, Huh?
Not sure I believe that. Ogobo's a free man now.
Not anymore. He's been arrested for murder.
Come on. We already proved he was innocent, right?
It's a new case. He's being processed right now. What they told me is that he stabbed his girlfriend Emmy to death. Set the apartment on fire.
That seems excessive.
Okubo would never do that. Stabbing Emmy-chan.
Damn.
I just don't understand it. Okubo.
Sounds a lot like Chocobo. I'm expecting half man, half bird. Oh snap.
Suspect secured, sir. Move aside. It's not safe for you here. Now everyone clear out!
I mean... Like, did he... Did he do it?
That day, my career as a lawyer died alongside Emmy-chan. Both murdered by Shinpei Okubo.
So because he was actually a murderer, and we defended him successfully, he got released and he was actually a murderer, right? So we've lost our... Shit, we've lost everything because of that? God damn, man. I mean, a sign of a good lawyer is winning a case regardless, right? I don't know. I don't really know much about it, but... Oh, we're fucking homeless now. Okay.
Come in, Kaito-san.
Oh.
Are you getting close yet?
Yep. Right by the Don Quixote. Heading your way now.
You just about see our man?
Yeah, I got him. He doesn't have a clue, huh? You're getting good at this. Almost like a pro.
Wow, thanks.
I mean, the shirt is a bit lag.
A professional stalker.
Not sure I'd call it that.
You gotta admit, this is crazy, though.
A detective tailing another detective? You only see that shit on TV.
Crazy or not, stay focused. Alright, I'll join up with you soon.
Okay.
Step aside, old man.
Piece of goddamn trash.
Hey, asshole, he said no!
Hey, whoa, what the hell?
Huh?
No, dude, you can't start a fight.
What? You wanna die, bitch? The hell is his problem?
What's going on back there, buddy?
Looks like I need to teach these punks a little lesson.
Need to? Didn't you tell me to keep my head down?
Yeah, this ain't the best strategy,
hey,
I don't think.
Punks, you homeless piece of shit! Huh?
Sorry, Kaito. I'll see you soon, okay?
So much for being careful.
Get a load of him! Man, you seeing this shit?
Okay. Got some Bruce Lee shit going on.
Okay, our boy's a movie star.
What?
How's that?
He's got it.
You're a damn joke. Now let's do this thing!
Street thugs? Alright. That's your attack. We're just beating the crap out of this dude. Don't know how we dodge, but... I mean, as a group of lads, they're just kind of taking their beating, to be fair. Alright, blocking attacks, hold L1 a guard against incoming attacks. Guarding is pretty important for surviving tough fights. Alright, so we need to guard. Dude, I'm fucking professional at this. Right, give me some blocks. Lock on our enemy. Ah, okay, you can lock on. Sweet, you can dodge with X, that's cool. Grabbing enemies and picking up weapons. Okay, alright. Alright, sweet. Attack enemies to charge up the X gauge at the top left corner of the screen. Having at least one segment of the X gauge allows you to use X actions. Alright. Press triangle or unleash this bullshit. Alright. Oh my days! Oh, that feels satisfying, I must admit. Holy fuck. I mean, this is really not low-key. Oh, we got a button bash? Alright. I'm the master of this. That's your thugs defeated. Get the fuck out of my streets. Alright, the Japanese people are like, hey, we're just gonna go back to looking at our phones and walking, alright? Everything's fine. Bye. Look at them slick jeans.
I'm all done. Kaito-san, where's our guy going?
On his way towards Pink Street. Crowd's in and out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him.
Any minute now, he's gonna figure out that I've just beaten up 400 people in the middle of the street, and I might actually be a cop. Alright, so he went to Pink Street, should check my... Alright, where's Pink Street? Over there? Okay, so we just gotta run. Alright, there we go. It's pretty cool. Hold X while sprinting. Yagami will keep sprinting. Press X, okay. There we go. We're doing our sprint. We need to go this way.
Damn, he's on to me.
Really? I need more time.
Just get your ass open.
Well, that's just rude.
I'm doing my best, man. You keep fucking calling me. Hey. Oh, take the... Oh, God. We knocked somebody's motorbike over? Oh, shit. All right. We'll take another look at the sketch. That was a detective. Hat is pretty unique and an interesting jacket, too. All right. Has a distinctive mole on his face, 5 o'clock shadow, and what? If you find anything suspicious, hover over them and hold R2. Alright, okay. This is our boy, right? No mole! He ain't got no mole! Alright, just a bored guy.
Suspicious.
No.
What the?
It better not be this lad, he's staring at me.
Hey.
Wait, how many- That's him. How are there so many people wearing the same shit in the same street?
Found him.
Thought you were never gonna catch up, man.
Sorry.
That's your investigation complete, ladies and gentlemen. Very easy. I'm sure it's gonna get a lot more difficult. suspicious detective. So, all right, tailing. When you make some kind of commotion that could attract the target's attention, the caution gauge at the top right of the screen will fill. If the caution gauge reaches its limit, then you will fail the mission. If you're about to get noticed, take cover behind a building or put more distance between yourself and the target. The caution gauge will start to go down once you successfully avoid detection. Countdown timer at the top of the screen if you lose sight of your target. Right, okay, so... So when you basically, we just... This is fairly fine. We can chill with this. There's a lot of signs to hide behind. Alright. Okay. I mean, if he hasn't seen that, and this dude we're trailing is a detective, I'm seriously questioning his ability to be a detective. Do you know what I mean? He's like, hey, someone there? I'm like, yeah, there's this guy here. I'm just near the sign, but I'm chilling. Yo, don't turn around, man. I'm going to be fucked if you do. Okay, we've got a sign here. God, I'm so tactical. Just have a little... Where you going, my man? Oh, fuck.
Hey! Hey, you!
Oh, my God.
It's high time you pay all the rent you owe.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now, then.
God damn, this poor lad can't pay his bills. These games, I must admit, the Yakuza games always feel like the world's really well populated. And there's, I actually feel like I'm in a city, do you know what I mean? There's like shops open, there's signs, there's people walking around, parked cars and stuff. It feels really alive, I must admit. Oh, fuck. Oh, we can hide behind a group of people. Okay, that's good. Uh-oh, yo, okay. Just snuck in, just chill with the people. There we go, just texting. Got no idea. What's he doing? Was he hungry? Okay. Oh man, make your mind up. Alright, he's got some stuff out of a vending machine.
Ah, someone call me?
He hasn't seen me. Hey, this is fine. Is he coming back? Oh, fuck. Yo, dude. Just...
I'm being paranoid.
I mean, you're not really. There's a man hiding behind, fuck, a sign, and he's coming right towards me. Okay, that's good, I think.
Kaito-san, he's heading for the Champion District.
Great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Probably why he's going there. Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san.
What?
Be ready.
On it.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
The pigeon, did he say?
Just don't lose him.
Ooh, are we using a bird? What the fuck's happening? Oh my god. Alright, that was fine. Go on, son, keep going. There's nothing to see here. Holy shit. We're not gonna be able to hide behind these crates, right? Oh man, it's tricky on these little corridors, of course, but where you going, dude? Where you going? There we go. Easy money.
He just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
Makes sense. Pigeon's up. Can you see it?
Hold on.
I don't know if this is actually like... This is based on... a Japanese city, or like how accurate it is. All right, so active search mode is used when investigating crime scenes, checking facts, and scouring for evidence. You'll operate in first person view during this mode. Use the objectives displayed on the right of your screen to help figure out what you need to investigate. There are times when you must stand in place to observe the area without moving around. Okay, so again, it's like zoom in and then X to examine. Okay, all right. So why can't he see us? Wait, what? I hear a cat. What's going on? Where's the cat?
Suspicious.
Suspicious. What is he doing in a place like this? What else is suspicious?
Hey.
This fucker. Here he is. Hey, here we go.
What the? There it is.
Hold on. I'll send the feed to your phone.
Nice. That's what we were looking for. Locate your drone. Once you're done inspecting everything relevant to the case, press circle to finish your investigation. Okay, nice. There we go. Pretty easy tutorial.
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady. You've been practicing?
Now's not a good time, Talk. Gotta concentrate. There's another guy in there with him.
So he is meeting someone. Hey, I know that guy. He's a bookie for horse races.
Alright, so this guy
was way to paying off debts, huh?
Can't pay his rent.
That always works.
And he's meeting a bookie.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet... He must have the cash on him.
Hmm?
We'll get what we need if we move now. You remember what we're doing here, right?
Collecting the debt that detective owes. Oh, I get it. This is our chance.
Oh, we're
just
deck.
Relax.
Okay.
Let me do my thing, okay?
You got it, Talk. Don't fuck it up.
Fuck him up. Maybe. Step into the back alley. Alrighty. What's up, motherfuckers? This is gonna be a fight. There's no way we talk our way out of this.
Nice
one.
Night, huh, detective? Huh? I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals. You win 10% more, you lose 10% less. They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it. Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
He's just gone?
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back. Before you lose it on another horse.
So they hired a thug to collect.
Should I be impressed you found me?
A thug? Well, that's not very nice. You and I are in the same business.
You're a detective?
Afraid so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me. Look, I know you have the money on you. You can't get out of this.
Done him.
Just do us both a favor and pay up. Don't put up a fight.
Well, you're right. I have the money.
Oh man, I knew it wasn't gonna come quietly.
But look, I'll pay everything back after I win big on this next race. Just wait, okay?
Are you serious? I didn't track you down just
what,
so you could-
What's this?
Maybe next time!
Whoa! God, you gotta be kidding me.
He's throwing a flare at me?
Cut
okay.
Off. He's making a run
that's
for
not,
it.
That's actually not All a right, bad
so.
Idea.
Where are you going, little guy?
Damn it. Get back here.
I feel like we're a lot fitter and faster than him. Right, when a target runs, well, so do you. Navigate this seat without bumping into obstacles by performing the prompted quick time, we're gonna die. Inputs correctly to catch up with your target. Distance gauge tracks how far away the target needs to get before you lose them, okay?
Hold up!
Oh man, I'm not good at these. Alright.
Stay away from me!
Fuck! Oh fuck! I told you I'm bad. I told you I'm bad at these. Where'd he go? This way? Okay. Oh, the cat. Oh, shit. But I don't need to press forward or backward. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, shit. I pressed the rock. Mate, what is wrong with me? Oh, there's a lady. Capture fleeing targets by pressing circle as soon as you get close enough. So we're capturing this target right now. There we go. Man, I nearly fucked up the tutorial mission. How bad is that? Horse player detective. Honestly.
Fuck off!
Okay.
You need to learn when to quit.
Honestly, I misread that.
Shut up. I have it all figured out. I'll get the money!
I mean, you'd have to give up. Oh, fuck. We gotta fight him? Come on, dude. Right. Yagami can utilize two distinct styles of combat, Crane and Tiger. Crane is particularly effective against large groups, whereas Tiger is effective against... fuck. I bashed my elbow. It's effective against a single opponent. Right, so let's try this then.
This is annoying.
My god, we are murdering this dude. He's putting up zero attack. That is so over the top. I love it. Oh, I fucking love it. Come on then. Get up, dude. I'm gonna grab him. There's your X action. He's dead. Oh my god. We beat the crap out of that dude. Completely unnecessary.
I don't get it. Didn't you say you were a detective? What's your name?
I never said I'd field any questions, asshole.
That's fair. It's a good answer.
It's Yagami. Take a good look. Now do you believe me? So, let's be civil here. Just hand over the cash, okay? 150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off! You running some kind of racket here? I'll sue you!
Oh, yeah?
Oh, damn.
You gonna sue? The fuck do you think you are? Huh?
This is excessive. Yo, dude.
Who the hell?
Chill.
You're not a detective, asshole. You're fucking Yakuza. Oh, yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up then.
Hey, ease up, Kaito-san. I'm sure he doesn't want to piss you off anymore.
Oh my god, he's slapping the piss out of him. I like that guy. That's 150 grand.
Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground.
Okay, good luck
with
that.
See this? You broke my fucking nose.
Don't be so melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
No way I'm gonna let that slide. Just you watch, you'll see the court's gonna... Huh? But that's... a lawyer's badge. So you're not a detective.
And? You still want to sue? You know, you won't know what hit you.
That's pretty cool. We got all bases covered. Yo, there we have it, I think. I'm going to wrap that up for the first episode so it's not too long. Basically done tutorial to the game and the introduction to the story. And I'm going to pick this up in part two. Like I said, I'm going to try and have this as a separate series for my YouTube and do more single player games on here. I've made a vow to put more effort into this channel, so here we go. Let's start out with this. Yakuza Judgment for the new year. And of course Hades, of course. Alright, thank you guys for watching, I appreciate it. I stream on Twitch 7 days a week, Rocketman Luke, over on twitch.tv. And if you like the video, drop a thumbs up, leave a comment, let me know if you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.